Prompt engineering is a skill, an art, a science. It is not something that just comes out of an AI model. And in fact, the Chinese courts do not recognize that AI models can be the creator. They're not human input. They're not creative. They're data. What we do with it is what forms the copyright.